Hello everyone. I got a gap in my floor here, a floating floor. So I'm going to show you how to fix it. So first I vacuumed the space between the gap. I bought this glass suction cup holder thing off of Amazon. So I'm going to put this on here and hit it with a hammer and it'll close it up. So here's the suction cups. Put it down on the floor here. Both ends. Hit it with a hammer a couple times. Now if we go back to the floor gap, it's all fixed. That's all you gotta do.